In this video, we will show you how to restore Qlik Sense certificates to the central node of your Qlik Sense site. You may need to do this if you experience a system crash. First, open the Task Manager in Microsoft Windows. Stop all Qlik Sense services except the Qlik Sense Repository Database, also known as the QRD, service. Then, run a command prompt as the user that runs the Qlik Sense services and launch the Microsoft Management Console. Select File and Add/Remove Snap-in, then double-click Certificates. Select Computer Account and click Next. Then select Local Computer and click Finish. Double-click Certificates, select My User Account and click Finish. In the left panel, expand certificates within the local computer folder. Right-click the Trusted Root Certification Authorities folder, select All Tasks, and then Import. Click Next, and then browse to the file that contains the backed-up Certificate Authority, also known as CA, for all nodes in the site. Click Next. Enter the password for the PFX file, that is, the password that was given when the file was exported. In this case, the password is not required because we already have access to the private key. Select Place all certificates in the following store, click Next, and then click Finish. Click the Refresh button and check that the imported CA is available in the Trusted Root Certification Authorities folder. Under Certificates, within the Local Computer folder and Personal, right-click on Certificates and select All Tasks, then select Import. Now, repeat the same procedure for the Server Certificate. Click Next, and then browse to the file that contains the Personal Certificates. If required, insert the password and click Next. Repeat the procedure and import the client certificate, that is, the ID of the client, to certificates within Current User, Personal, and Certificates. Select Place all certificates in the following store, click Next, then click Finish. Close the Microsoft Management Console. No changes have to be saved. Start the Qlik Sense services unless you are restoring the certificates as part of the Restoring a Qlik Sense site procedure. Then do not start the Qlik Sense services. If you are starting the services manually, start the Qlik Sense Repository Service, or QRS, first, and then all the other services in no specific order. And that concludes this video. Thank you for watching.